It was more a case of formula milk than formula one at this race in New York. The annual Sunset Produce Diaper Derby sees toddlers compete in what is dubbed the slowest 2 minutes in sport. The challenge for the tiny triathletes was to crawl along a 12-foot-long or 3.5-metre mat as their parents coached, prodded and encouraged them from the sidelines. Some of the toddlers got the hang of it straight away, while others needed a bit more encouragement. 11-month-old Scarlett Iturriaga from New York City claimed this year's race, although her father admitted her motivation was suspect.
She was just going for mom and the treats.
The annual race for toddlers kicked off the weekend festivities for the 2015 Panasonic New York City Triathlon, which will be held on Sunday the 19th of July. And although the toddler derby was just a bit of fun, with the speed of some of these mini marathon runners, you never know, one day one of them could be a future New York Triathlon winner.